Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So I have a video for you guys to show how I store my washi and all my washi. So before I'm gonna go into the video and everything, I do have quite a lot of washi. So I have like a lot of noises. Ooh, I have like two of the containers. Like when you could see, this is how much, like for both of the containers I have a lot of washies, like a lot of washi. So if you're looking at this video and you're like, oh, I don't have like enough washi, this is not a lot of washi, don't be discouraged or anything. I have been collecting some of the washi that come in, like for example this whole thing and several other ones came from Amazon, and it was like in a big box for like a couple of dollars. So all of them came in one box. But if you're thinking of purchasing some of the washi, and if you're not sure, think of it, will you be using all this washi? If not, maybe yes, but it's your choice. But don't think that you need this so much washi and you will feel some kind of discourage of planning. If you have 5 washi, that's okay. You could create the most amazing stuff with just 5 washi, I'm telling you. But before we're gonna let's talk about the containers. The containers are from Amazon. They're really amazing. They have the 3 drawers over here. They're acrylic. They have 3 drawers. So this is the drawer. It has a divider which is built in. You cannot move it. So as you could see, 3 drawers of it. They do pull out. So this is how it looks. I'm gonna be making a lot of noises, I feel like, with this. So this is how it looks inside. It does have the silicone legs, so that will not like be moving, and also it's really good that way you cannot like tip it over or something. But this is how it you just move one in. There's another one and another one. But before I'm gonna be talking about the washi, this container is not only good for the washi, but for example for thread. When my mom saw it, she was like, this is a really nice idea. So I bought myself one. My mom was like, this is so cute, so I just gave her one. So then she also bought it 3 more. Yeah, it's really good. So what she did is she put the threads over here. These ones I think so are from Walmart. She likes to sew. She used to be a seamstress. Like that's her major. Can't seem to take one out. How come mom takes that? So this is like this one. This is how they come in. They fit perfectly over here. She kind of color coded some. She also has some other ones, as you could see over here. I will insert a picture of how she stores all of them. I will try to have like the best picture so you could see what you could even have it. So me, I have 2 of them only, and I'm thinking about investing in another one because I have that much washi. But this is all my washi that I have. For example, in this top row, those are the these ones came in Amazon in a box. I don't remember the price because it was like a year ago that I bought it. I think so, a year or even maybe a year and a half that I bought it. I don't know if it's available. If it is, I will link it down below for you guys to check out. Maybe you like some of them. I have used several of them. As you could see, like this one still has it, but some of them don't even have it anymore. I think so, this one. I really, really, really love this one. But there's like, as you could see, there's only a little bit left. Not a lot. So yeah. So in this box I keep like my glittery glittery washi. And this one is more like color. I didn't color code them because I kind of didn't really care. These ones, I picked up some of them in Michael's. Some of them in Michael's. And I think so these ones from Hobby Lobby. Why I have several of them over here, as you could see, they come from, is because one of the glitter washi I used up. As you could see, this one doesn't have that much anymore, but I kind of wanted another one. So it comes like in four, in it's bonded, and they come in four. So sometimes you will end up having more because they come in the same one. So this is everything with the like more solid glitter ones, which several of them have so much glitter that when I did one of my spreads, I had my glitter hands. So, and this one over here, I have like random ones. These ones are from So Cute Planner. These ones over here, this one and over here, are from Amazon. They come from in like a little box. These ones are also, they came in, I think so, what I want to say is Michael's or Hobby Lobby box. Because sometimes I just needed some of them, and they usually come in a huge box. So even if you wanted to, you're going to have to buy the whole box. So that's how it is. In my second box, and for sure what I have is all the holidays. So you get over here New Year's, over here New Year's, Valentine's Day, St. Patrick's Day, Easter, 4th of July, back to school, fall over here, and the Christmas ones. Some of them didn't fit, so I just put them over here. These ones, all of them, I think so, yes, all of them came from Hobby Lobby or Michael's. And I know all three of those, and this one definitely, like all, I think so, all of them came in a tube from Michael's. And it's part of, I think so, the Recollection line. So as you could see, yes, I have a lot of washi, but they come like usually in a big box. Like I think so, all of those. That's interesting that I don't have my Halloween ones. What happened to my Halloween ones? I don't even have Halloween ones. I have no idea. I think so I gave them to somebody because they wanted the Halloween ones and I wasn't doing any Halloween spreads. I think so that's what happened. But I don't have Halloween over here. But I know that there's a holiday box from Hobby Lobby. That's where I got almost all of them. So that's nice. So these ones over here came from Amazon. I really wanted something thin, like thin strips. So these ones are really nice. These ones, I think so, all these ones also came in the box. This one I ordered from Amazon. These ones are from Hobby Lobby. Hobby Lobby. Hobby Lobby. This one is from Michael's, I know 100%. This one is more recent. They all came together in one of the box. One thing about Michael's and Hobby Lobby usually always, almost always have 40% off. And some of the days they have for specific, they have their company, the paper, I forgot the company, but they always have like huge sale. So if you could go to Hobby Lobby and get the sale, why not? The washes are like halfway price. So these ones are the some other ones. And this one, I have like random ones. These ones from Amazon, I haven't been using. And I regret buying them, truthfully, is because I didn't realize that they would be like cut. Like for example, I thought there will be like a huge washi, but they have like two of them, and half of the scenery is like it's cut off, and then you kind of have to find another like for example for this one. I think so it's this one. So this one goes with this one, and you kind of have to like over here, like for example, this is the whole scenery. So this one with this one, and like this one with this one, and this one has to go together to make like a whole scenery. The cut was so terrible, but I'm kind of like I don't wanna like throw them away because they're really really great washi, like really great. But the cut was terrible. I didn't realize it until later on, and then didn't want to go through the return and stuff. So it's kind of. These ones also came on Amazon, really great. This one is from Hobby Lobby. It came with also another washi, which I don't remember which one it came, but I love this one. It's one of my favorites. See. So it's one of the cyclones. And this one, for example, it has the backing on it, so you have to peel it off. So that way the foil will not transfer from it will not transfer it. So this one is really, really, really nice. I really like this one. So this is all my washi tape collection. Those are two of my boxes with my washi, and this is how I store, and this is everything that I have in my washi. I will try to link, if they have them, I will link everything if I could find, but my washi is Michaels or Hobby Lobby. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please like it. And if you have any other question about where I found something, just write it down below, or even write it in my Instagram. I usually answer pretty quickly. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you. Bye bye.